Good evening. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. Now, ever since I finished the game, which is probably my second time, I took this opportunity to go around, look around Hong Kong for some hidden treasures. So this is going to be gaming live stream walkthrough. Episode 3, focusing on hidden treasures throughout the four districts in Hong Kong, like additional health shrines, money envelopes, etc. So please do me a favor, unless you haven't done so already, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be producing more Let's Play gaming live stream walkthroughs such as Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. But right now, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. Right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. I want to thank everyone who's following, currently following, and subscribed to both my YouTube and my Twitch channel. I appreciate that very much. So let's get on with it, shall we? So I'm at the central safe house, because there's four districts and you get four safe houses as Wei Shen, who is a Hong Kong police officer who went undercover of the Sungon Yi Triad organization. So I'm gonna try to locate more of those health shrines and other hidden items, hidden gems and treasures scattered throughout the entire island. But I also have this specialty vehicle, which is the DZS-90, which is a supercar that's weaponized, fully weaponized. And your character is the only one that's in possession of it, the DZS-90, which is this, which was Dr. Tang's experimental car. Only it's very dangerous, so who to have it in possession than Wei Shen, who doesn't have any sinister, you know, what do you call it, sinister implications or nefarious plans or anything. So this is what the vehicle does. It's multi-guns. I have 180. Yeah, people are scattering when they see the gun. But I can use this to knock out the drug bus locations that are full of enemies that are fully weaponed. That they're fully armed, I should say. Let's check on the map. See if there's any more. So there's also some additional favors which are in yellow, which are good for building up your base. So I guess we'll go to Tang's new toy. I also have an EMP weapon, and that's what it does. It causes every vehicle to malfunction temporarily. So, oh look. Watch this. Oh shit, the cops.
Alright. Come on, catch me. You don't want any of this. Now the vehicle is still vulnerable, even though it's got this weaponry. It's still vulnerable, which means it can take bullets, blow up, and kill me if I don't get out in time. If I don't escape in time. Now I already did get an achievement in which I knocked out where half of the hidden items were discovered, and that of course is through Steam. An achievement became available when I found half of the items on the of the map. I need to find You ran me over. Let's go help Dr. Tang.
Hey, wait, I need your help.
Another tracker?
Yes, but this time it's moving fast. I don't want to lose it. Or worse yet, have 18K find it. Can you track it down?
Yeah, sounds good.
Smart car. Follow the way. Oh, sorry. So Tang's tracking device is designed to keep the enemy opposition and also the law from triangulating and pinpointing the deliveries when it comes to the moving of contraband throughout the city. Or at least I know where the health shrines are. Sorry if I run you over. Hong Kong can be a dangerous island. I think this was designed so I can locate the items. Locate the missing items. When you think about it, these little mini games have a purpose.
Tang, I got the transmitter.
Excellent. Thanks, Wei. Don't want our stuff falling into the wrong hands, you know?
Just like the vehicle I got. Now we better go find these hidden items. Like the lock boxes, particularly the lock boxes and the health. there's some enemies here. I'm gonna take them out easily. There's also a cop here. They must be way down. Well, we're gonna go pick up the time. Get something to drink. So once I find all these health shrines, my health gauge on the left is going to be completely filled up, completely blue. This height. Oh, there it is. Oh, shrine, 3 o'clock. Thank you. 7 is one of the correct numbers, it's just in the wrong spot. Okay. 7 and 3. Correct characters, correct numbers, but in the wrong spot. Looks like before.
Yes.
There's also a cop. Money of them. Oh, there it is. Guess we'll do a cop job.
You have money? Buy food on a stick.
I'm starving.
There. Next, please.
PTU respond.
Be right back. back.
Police, you're under arrest.
Good thing you showed up. I have to admit, UPTU guys are very capable.
I need to look up and find out what PTU stands for. Here's another favorite. Tang's newer toy. I'll take a cap. So I'm in a bit of a hurry. Having some evening coffee. You can see the NPCs buying.
You look
buying.
Like you could use a pork bun.
I sure do.
Serve it up.
Thanks, Wade. Enjoy.
I think because of my face level, I'm getting discounts on food.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
Enemies are below. kick their asses. Why up thing?
Give me that bottle.
Jim Mock. Get that ass woman. Get your ass. Ooh, right in the bushes.
Wait, I got something new you can help me with.
Here we go.
What's the problem?
GPS device routes you away from cops or anyone else who's chasing you. I haven't perfected it, Doc. Can you take it for a spin? Just follow the map it lays out. See if you can stay on the route.
Sure. Why not?
Time on the scooter. So this transmitting device from Dr. Thane to make it look fake dead drops appear off of the radar. From both rival gangs and the HKPD. To make their deliveries of contraband more under the radar and sorry. This is to locate secret item. That's it.
Dr. Tang, I finished the test. It works fine. But are you sure it'll help me avoid cops?
Once I get their tracking data plugged into it, it should. Thanks, Wei.
So I'm at base level 5. Which when I want to be at is 8 or 10. 8 or more. You can practically get access to anything. Like, for example, when I go into the stores for clothing, I may have the correct amount of money it costs to purchase, to afford it, but that's not even enough. Money can only get you so far in Hong Kong, where as long as your face level is eligible enough, you know, because I find myself with a lot of Hong Kong dollars to spend on a certain suit, but my face level is not the requirement. My face level doesn't meet the requirement. For example, if something is sold for like 100,000 Hong Kong dollars but it's a level face, it's a face 8 for reputation, and I'm only at face Space 5, well, I still can't, they won't sell it to me. Because my reputation isn't good, isn't big enough. Nor is it, thus would make me eligible to purchase the item, even though I do have the money, the required funds to purchase the item. But you gotta have a higher face level, an eligible face level. So there's that. I think I'm one health shrine away from upgrading, because I'm already at 50%, and then I'll be at 60%, if I'm correct. So that's all the face activities for the city alone. So there's another cop job. There is a fight club. But think about that. Yeah, we'll probably do that later. But let's go here. Yeah, let's do the cop job in Central. Need to get a cab. One of the cop jobs involves a hostage situation where I had to act quickly. Defuse the situation by taking out the suspect before the innocent gets killed, you know. For example, like the hostage situation at gunpoint, one of those type of scenarios. But there's no talking down negotiation tactics. Nope, just taking them out. Check here, so
a man such as you deserves them. These are clothes worthy of a man such as you.
For example, see, I had to be a face 7 even though I do have the more than required funds to purchase this item. That's, but I'm not a face 7. In a way, I do feel guilty when I don't buy any. But I bought these already. All I had to do was just select them. Okay.
These are clothes worthy of a man such as yourself. Will you be paying cash? Would you like to wear it out?
No, I am a... Then, of course, you got the shoes. Oh, yeah. I can purchase the shoes, too.
Will you be paying cash? Would you like to wear it out? Will you be paying cash?
Yeah.
A man such as you deserves the best.
Oh, I can buy the watch, too.
Would you like to wear it out? These are clothes worthy of a man such as yourself. Would you like to wear it out? As an elite customer, please do not hesitate to ask for me personally next time.
Cutting edge! I like it!
Ah, close compliment. And some outfits, some skins actually have unique fighting style. Like if you get the Georges St. Pierre outfits from that special clothing store in the night market in North Point, you unlock some unique special moves for Wei Shen.
We have an armed robbery escalating to a gunfight. We need a tactical unit on the scene.
We're coming as fast as we can.
So, police tactical unit or something. It's the equivalent of squad, I think. Covered up in blood.
Stop struggling. You're under arrest.
The paperwork for this is going to be insane. I have no idea how many bullets I fired.
Ballistics reports. Ooh, I get a SWAT tactical uniform, which will protect me anyway. That would come in handy.
Let's go.
These are the time trials for the use of the DZS-90 smart armored vehicle, or, you know, supercar. That's the term I'm looking for, supercar. Anyway, I need to get that special. Oh, there it is. It must be underneath the tunnel. I can't. This vehicle, unfortunately, is amphibious, so I'm gonna get out. heavily on. Switch to that police armor.
We ain't going home. This doctor has no idea. No.
I'll pay now.
Please come again.
...50% reduction in damage from gunfire.
again. There they are.
So I should be at 60% health. It takes about, let's see here, 5 health shrines. So that leaves me with 20 more to go. Yeah, about 20 more to go. It's all a matter of filling up the face meter, the blue. No, face meter is yellow, but the protective layer is blue. I need to get that. So, there are no gun shops to purchase weapons. I gather it might be in real life. Either law enforcement, the military, or criminal enterprise that has the firearms.
Stop! Police!
Police business for real. If I got in a cab, I would lose the rifle. So, Wei Shen, as you just saw, flashes the badge as opposed to carjacking. Time to tune in. Catch a dope dealer. Usually, the supplier is wearing a suit. You just shot the dealer.
I positive ID of suspect.
This person is likely the supplier.
We got them. We got them.
Got them. Thank you.
I gotta get a gun. I'm out of here.
Do I get the what are we even fighting about?
Oh, I can't get hurt because I'm intimidating.
Don't do this. Oh, please.
I'm not even pointing a gun at you. What's your problem, man? Yeah, I'm covered in blood. Yeah, it's not yours. Mind your business. There's a cop job here. Let's do that. Shut up.
You don't understand. Stop right there. Don't make me do it. I love her. Thank you.
don't understand. Stop right there.
That's what it was. Follow the case for me.
Is PTU taking over? Why aren't they shooting?
You don't understand. Just leave us alone.
All right, are we good to go?
You better get in position. It's up there.
Good. If I had fucked up, it would have played out wrong. There's also various races for certain classes of vehicle. So that's pretty much it in this area. Except for the items, so I'm about to drive around.
Hi, hey, O.
Slow down!
Huh? Yeah, why you got my... You?
Drive around.
Hong Kong police!
You rude cousin!
Take that, fucker.
Perhaps the gentleman would like to try. I like the lines. It could have been made with you in mind.
Well, look at that. Like the jacket.
Very good, sir. Complete perfection. An excellent choice. Let me take those for you. Very good, sir. Let me take those for you. Let me take those for you. Are you partial to a particular brand, sir? Very good, sir. Complete perfection. You're most welcome, Mr. Shan.
Takes guts to wear that.
It looks good.
Replenish my health. collectibles. Okay, here we go. So there's about 30 lockboxes in Central, 15 in Kennedy Town, 40 in North Point. So, yeah, of course, there's 20 Hill Shrines left. Oh, here we are. Now we can see on the map. Everything. So let's collect all the Hill Shrines. So we're gonna hunt all the Hell Shrines. So we'll take my own Hell Shrine. Oh look, a market merchant, Agent Vase.
What do you have that's a little different?
Ming Dynasty, absolutely authentic. They double in value approximately every 100 years.
I'll pay now.
Put it somewhere safe. Perhaps I'll have my girls look at your place when they deliver it. Find the right spot.
I guess when they highlight on the map, they indicate that I've already obtained them. So if they're gray, that means I have got to them. Okay, yeah, that's it. So I'm ready to leave.
I'll take some like back
waffle eggs.
But all I'm selling is waffle eggs. Gaudimla, here you go. Please come back. I make more every 15 minutes. Oh, quick snack for you, Mr. Shen. You won't even have to slow down.
Hey!
It'll be fun. Sucker.
Team仔
18K are moving a shipment of product across the city. Don't let their trucks reach Aberdeen. The tires, I mean, that works effectively. Done. Fucking done. Got some rewards unlocked. Ooh, try and enforce it. Car cost. Have to check that out. Practical handling. Collect the rest of the odds and ends. Right now I'm just gonna focus on the elf shrines. Do that. night, you're on high alert. Yep, that's why this visitor's here. Oh, hello, mama. Knock off J. Jiggler jersey. So I've got 18 health shrines to go. I want to knock them out in the stream.
Baby, looking to blow off a little steam, huh?
I mean, who could resist you?
All right, all right. You won't regret it, baby. I promise.
Right.
我上嚟开拖啦，笨！
So this is the last hour of the stream, by the way. So I intend to find the rest of the health shrine before I close the stream, so I can fill up the blue part of my health gauge, so I can go through certain challenges. Bystander, sorry. Yeah, I took him out.
Thank you.
80%. I think I'm 70%. Yeah, I'm at 70%. Yep. Maxed at 70% already, so there's 80% is next, 90%, then 100%. So there's 15 health shrines remaining. So there's only one cop upgrade, and that's the police trunk. I should be there if I do one more police job. I can get that. Thank you.
Race challenge. Fourteen more health shards. Mm-hmm.
is almost completely total. Last half hour on the screen.
Massage parlor open this late and we'll give you a handy.
Maybe
we should just get your friend.
walking around with a bleep. Wish you could wield this melee weapon. Take that, you can keep that. So I'm at the last half hour of this.
So they must be in Aberdeen. And, North. I just think I can. Last 17. This parking spot is where the Kennedy safe house is.
I used to own 7 cars in this lot. Now work here. Never invest all your money into Metzius. Trust me.
Shrines in the town. I got about half of them. Then there's 3 others, and then it'll be the 13. So right now I've only 12 left. Okay.
One more health shrine, I'll be at 80%.
the last 10 minutes of the stream. I'm not gonna get all the shrines in this. Clear that.
This is one of a kind. Really one of a kind. This is one of a kind. Really one of a kind.
Well, I got it.
You better remember who your friends are.
Some will have three unlockable paint jobs before. Probably. Yeah, four.
What are you selling?
I have brand new Fossochromis. Big, very colorful. No tank is complete without one.
Got that right. I got nothing to take.
I'll pay now.
Thanks. I'll have my technician drop one off on his way back from the harbor today.
So it's about 90 US dollars, 850 Hong Kong dollars. Sorry.
You got anything for me today?
Something every man in your line of work needs, my son. Guan Yi, God of War and Triads.
Sounds good.
I know he will look after you. My delivery guys will drop him off shortly.
I'm about to pick up these shrines and I'm about to end this stream. And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. If you like the content I'm bringing you, consider following, subscribing to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be doing additional Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs such as Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition and many others. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please stay safe.